from deep in this first half. Nichols posts up to Stedman. Stedman backing down against Van Stolens, turns to his left and floats another beauty home. Stedman and Lassane pause for a moment. Now Bauman. Bauman drives down the lane, right-handed floater is up and good, and we've got a foul. And one. Closely guarded on the outside. Now the ball stolen away. Scotty gets it. Scotty taking it down the lane, and Scotty goes up, scores it, and he got fouled from behind. Seconds to shoot. Walker now to Scotty. Scotty curling around. Fadeaway jumper is good with 1 second left. High right-hand dribble. Backs up. Had that ball stolen away. His pocket picked by Tomes. One-on-one. He comes down the lane. Hangs in the air. Banks it up and down. And this game is tied. On the outside, 7 seconds to shoot. Now 5 seconds to shoot. Lassane throws into the post. There is Stedman. 3 seconds to shoot. Fadeaway jumper at the buzzer. High bank shot falls. So Spartans can try and tie here. 4 seconds to shoot. Ivy to the right side. Ivy pulls up for a high arcing three. And the tie! He got it! Bray Ivy with .1. Now left side for the Falcons. Swan cutting in is Scotty, and Scotty will go in for a two-handed stuff. Down low to Stedman. Back against Lavelle, Scotty. Right-hand dribble, outside Ivy, touched over to Bauman, sets the feet for three, fires, and Noah Bauman got it. Noah Bauman takes it right side. It is Ivy. Ivy driving in right to the rim, gets it in, and he got fouled. Bray Ivy. Chastain gets it in to Ivy. Ivy across the half court line, accelerates to his right, steps back for a three and the win, and he tried to bank it down, but it wouldn't go. Holmes takes it down low to Swan, into the lane. He's stripped of the basketball, got it back, goes up and banks it in. Swan with the basket, he's got 12. Spins on a bounce to the free throw line where Stedman has it. Now over to Chastain. Chastain left it back for Ivy, three ball, and Ivy got it with a hand in his face. Ryan take the lead. Here is Stedman on the left elbow. Stedman throws it back to Lassane. Lassane fires down low. Seneca Knight behind the defense, banks it home, and one! Seneca Knight, the freshman! Comes with a right foot. Tomes backs up, looks for Morris. Back to Tomes, 10 seconds to shoot. Over to Morris now, tries to drive. Outside Joyce, takes the three ball, rattles around and drops through off the back iron. Seconds left. Here comes Bauman from deep, from 25 feet, grazed off the front of the rim. And just like that, the basketball game is over.